everybody. Cardboard Jesus. I mean, hey, everybody. Unnamed Breaker with you. We are going to do the 2016-17 Prism Jumbo Half Case PYT number 2. Come this way. Hey, guys. Let me throw up who everybody has so that they may know and both enjoy and remember. Because I'm not sure how many of you picked your teams while you were intoxicated. But that's who you got now. WGN for the Pistons. Pistons, 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 Pistons. Okay. All right. I'm going to do like we did last time. You know what? F this noise. Why am I going to cause myself problems, dude? Why? I got trash bags. I'm hoarding trash bags, son. I don't even play games no more. All right, now let's do what I do. Probably 112th best of anything else in the world. That's open sports cards. I don't know. I mean, do you think I am like the, let's say, in the top 100 breakers? I'm going to say so. I might even throw myself up into like top 85 breakers. And I think I'm going to go ahead and do the same thing I did for the other one. Pull all six boxes out, pop them, lock them, shock them, you know, kind of deal. Oh my God, there's a Lou Williams base card. Oh, sorry, spoiler alert, my folks. Spoiler alert. Okay. That is one box. Stay there. Everybody can see. I have somebody hanging around. The one thing, like, I don't know what Panini did, but these packs do not open like a prism does. Like, a lot of times you get like a half tear, or it's just not clean. Doesn't want to go at all. It's a hot mess. You know what I'm saying? Anybody that's opened a lot of Panini packs knows exactly what I'm talking about. Hot pack opening. That's what we're doing now. Hot pack opening. This is the sound. Well, thank you, WG Coleman. I mean, is it a little bit of the foolishness? $4,000. Sorry, saw something in a private message that disturbed me greatly. See, WG told me the only thing is I hope, or I mean I imagine it, like, I've had some luck for you. I've had some decent, I mean, I pulled you a couple of 2-3 good cards. That always helps things.
Dude, this should not tear off in a opening a thing of cards. It should not. It doesn't. That's why, like, my new guy mojo has been strong. Like, if I ever lose my new guy mojo, then growth may slow. Three more, we will pop through that. Man, I'm not gonna say saddle. I was stuck with Jared for a long time. Like, I had a partner, but like Jared knew cards. I didn't know shit about cards. I mean, a very, very little bit. So it was always like a little bit weird when. Like, we were both good. Either way, like, there was a good chunk of time that I could not have ever done this. Like, ever. And it's even weirder because, like, personality-wise, if I was, like, in front of people doing this, it would be a complete disaster. The fact that I am almost essentially anonymous. Like, I mean, just the fact that I can't see you, it's makes my life infinitely easier. Because oddly enough, like I almost failed out of college for social anxiety, like being around people. And now I have a job where I essentially have to like, talk to people. But it's easier. Like, I don't know. I feel like we're all like kind of the same. I mean, we all like the sports. We like the cards. We like the ladies with the big boobies. So it makes it, I don't know, maybe it's easier to relate that way. We are doing this. I just half thought of something that I may run past Mario later. You got the Lakers? All right, this one can fit here. Last one, and we are going to open things. Yeah, dude, I don't think I've ever seen Double O Deuce drunk. I mean, but to have, like, your own drunk bucket, that's a little bit, I mean, yeah, I have my alcohol demons. I've never had a drunk bucket. I mean, I've got his phone number. If you guys want to just like call him over and over and over and over, we can do that. Come on, Nets and or Blazers. Preferably both. I want to see big hits for the Mavs. I want to see big hits for the Knicks. For the Wizards, I would like to see the Celtics do pretty decent. If the, say, like Pistons and Hornets, you know, went really solid, along with the Pacers, Lakers, Magic, Cavs, and Suns, that would be really, really cool. K Money, see, this is why I think I may have found like a little something okay. With doing this half case style, I mean, because like $4 for a team, $10 for a team, I mean that you can throw, whatever. Let's do this thing. Kay Felder, Cavaliers, orange. Mike Conley, Grizzlies, refractor. Not going through the base rookies. They will ship to you. Prism 5th, Dwight Powell for the Mavericks, 24 out of 25. Michael Carter Williams, refractor for the Bucks. Veteran base is the only thing that does not go. LaMarcus Aldridge, Blue Wave, Spurs. Deion Waiters, refractor, Heat. A Cheick Diallo, purple, refractor, rookie for the Pelicans. Because I never know who's going to have the hotness. All rookie refractors or rookies of color get sleeved. Taj Gibson, Bulls refractor. Patrick Beverley, Rockies Blue Wave. Andrew Nicholson, Wizards Red Wave. Jay Crowder, refractor, Celtics. All right, first auto, 76ers. Timothy Luwawu Cabarrot, I guess. I don't know what his name is. That's the best I can come up with as far as pronunciation goes. And that same guy, refractor rookie. Hopefully he is baller status 11. Put that on this on the stack of keepers, didn't I? I did. Okay. All right. Chris Paul, purple, Clippers, go hard or go home. Marco Bellinelli, refractor for the Hornets. Marcus Smart, Blue Wave for the Celtics. Kawhi Leonard, Explosion, Red Wave Spurs. Jamal Crawford, refractor for the Clippers. Jay Crowder, Celtics Purple. Demary Carl, Raptors, Red Wave. Schroeder, refractor, Hawks. Mirotic Bowles, refractor. Marcus Morris, Pistons, purple. Cameron Payne, Thunder, Red Wave. Isaiah Thomas, Celtics, refractor. For the Golden State Warriors, 44 out of 49. Draymond Green. Moody with a fairly decent card. Fernando Tatis Jr. is White Sox. MCB, if you have any questions. He is White Sox. Greg Monroe, Bucks refractor.
Dude, I know too much about Bowman Chrome. Or just enough to get myself in trouble. One of the two. One of the two. Oh, my boxes are gone. Okay.
Isn't Draymond the one that that punches people in the nuts? Or is that somebody else? Is he the nut puncher? He kicks him in the dicks.
Okay.
Dude, I'm not sure that if I'm playing basketball and I feel like somebody purposely kicks me in my dick, that I'm going to be able to like be cool about it later. Chris Bosh, purple for the Heat. That Timothy Luwawu Cabarrot, Red Wave rookie for the 76ers. Slova, refractor for the Thunder. Inez Kanter, Thunder, refractor. Poteel, Raptors, rookie, refractor. I mean, my wife accidentally bumped me in the junk one time. I still don't forgive her for that. And I know for a fact that, that was accidental. Dante Exum, Blue Wave for the Jazz. CJ McCollum, Refractor for the Trailblazers. Wait, I don't look at my phone, Regis, like, if I can help it at all. Like, I feel like it's a little bit disrespectful to the people going on, you know, here, so I try not to. Westbrook, First Step, Blue Wave. Pascal, Siakam. Raptors. Rookie, Refractor. Dude, there's a lot of foreigners, man. I really hope that Trump makes a point to take back our NBA. Okay, because we got too many foreigners coming in here, taking jobs from good American basketball players. Damn it. Myers Leonard, Refractor for the Trailblazers. Oh, damn. Somebody was looking for this one. Moody, you limey little bastard. 8 out of 10 Durant Warriors auto. That's a good card. That is a... Dude, Prism has been really good, dude. Jason Smith, Refractor for the Wizards. Prism has been really, really nice, man. I know people hate it because it takes forever to open, but in general, it is like a really, really nice product. Andre Robertson, Thunder, Blue Wave. Caldwell Pope, Refractor for the Pistons. You can get some really, really sweet, sweet stuff out of this. Langston Galloway, Prism 5. It's 1 out of 25. That's an eBay 101 for the Pelicans. Rubio, Refractor, Timberwolves. Al Jefferson, Purple for the Pacers. Michael Carter-Williams, Bucks, Red Wave. Patrick Patterson, Raptors, Refractor. Explosion, Andrew Wiggins, Orange for the Timberwolves. Clint Capella, Rockets, Refractor. James Ennis, Grizzlies, Orange. Mike Conley, Grizzlies, Red Wave. Sean Livingston, Warriors, Refractor. For the Suns, Alex Len to 10, auto. Suns, Len to 10. Suns, Len to 10. Brandon Knight, Refractor, Suns. I have got so much Prism base. And I don't even, almost don't even want to, like, fight through people that are asking, like, for it or not for it. It's pain in my tachys, man. Check Diallo, Blue Wave, Rookie Card. Those are the 99. Sky's the Limit, Wiggins, Red Wave, Serge Ibaka, Refractor for the Magic. Serge is playing for the Magic now? John Wall, Wizards, Purple Explosion to 75. Alonzo Gee, Pelicans, Refractor. Kay Felder, Cavaliers, Purple, Refractor. Tobias Harris, Pistons. J.J. Barea, Refractor. Rudy Gobert, Jazz, Refractor. Jamal Murray, Nuggets, orange, rookie, refractor card. Alex Lynn, red wave for the Suns. Dwight Powell, refractor, Mavericks. Ooh, there's gold. It's gold, come on. Anthony Morrow for the Thunder. Anthony Morrow for the Thunder. I still keep hoping that's going to be like a Ben Simmons. Al Jefferson, refractor for the Pacers. Rodney Hood, orange for the Jazz. Chris Dunn, red wave rookie for the Timberwolves. Unnumbered, but a decent enough card. Thaddeus Young, refractor for the Pacers. DeRozan, Raptors, blue wave. Aaron Gordon, refractor, Magic. Al Jefferson, Pacers, purple. Gordon Hayward, refractor, Jazz. Somebody was asking for this. Somebody asked for it. I don't know if it was the last break or if it was this break. Probably both, if I had to guess. Who is it? Nope. Dirk Auto for the Mavericks. It's a good car, dude. I take a Dirk Auto. Oh, all right. Well, we had a gold already, didn't we? We already had the gold. Scal Labertieri, Kings rookie refractor. Devin Booker, blue wave for the Suns. A Gallinari refractor for the Nuggets. Sky's the limit, Manimal to 25. Justin Holiday, Knicks refractor. Are we talking baseball and basketball and football season? All right, three more. Let's do this. Alonzo Gee, Blue Wave Pelicans. Barbosa, refractor, Suns. I see another gold, which is a bad chance that there's going to be a points in here. Paul George, sky's the limit, gold. 5 out of 10 for the Pacers. That is harsh. But Chris Fitz, congratulations. Obrey Jr., refractor, Wizards. Schroeder, blue wave, Hawks. Steven Adams, Thunder, refractor. Orange, Isaiah Thomas, first step for the Celtics. Plumlee, refractor, Trailblazers. Brandon Knight, Suns, blue wave. Jake Lehman, Trailblazers, rookie card, refractor. Well, every card's got to have a gold, MCB. Do I agree that that one was a waste in our break? Yes. But they've all got to have one. Deion Waiters, orange for the Heat. Jamal Crawford, Clippers, red wave. Tony Parker, refractor, Spurs. for the Memphis Grizzlies, James Ennis. Autograph for the Grizz. McCall, rookie refractor for the Warriors. Gortat, refractor, Wizards. Marquise Chris, Suns purple rookie. That's not a bad card. A 75. Greg Monroe, Red Wave, Bucks. Kevin Garnett, Timberwolves, refractor. Carmelo Anthony, all day, wave card to 99. Beasley, Rockets, refractor. Dude, I'm surprised Michael Beasley's still in the league. Dude's got an attitude problem. Patrick Beverley to 25 for the Rockets. Bojan, Pistons, refractor. Ooh, this is, I mean, he ain't playing great right now. Not playing great right now, but still a decent card. Buddy Held. Autograph for the Pelicans. MCB. That is a, that in the future could be some hotness. Yeah, Michael Beasley has like stupid flashes of awesomeness and then just like shuts down at times. O-Rock. I mean that's what he did with the Heat, at least. Nice card, MCB. DeJounte Murray, rookie refractor for the Spurs. Thaddeus Young, Pacers, Orange, and Dennis Schroeder, Red Wave, Hawks. Yeah. Wait, Beasley needs a bad team? Like, just so he can be good? Like, on a... Like, so he can be number one, you're saying, O-Rock? I mean, dude has stupid talent. Just, ugh. Okay, so where, yeah. We're on the same page. Hella talented, but just, I mean, can't get his shit together. Chris Humphreys, Hawks, purple. Kyrie, explosion. Jeff Teague, refractor for the Pacers. Nene, 25 for the Rockets. Huertas, Lakers, refractor. Hood, blue wave for the Jazz. Simmons, red wave for the Spurs. Trevor Booker, Nets, refractor. High father, your mother. No, no, I mean, nothing, nothing crazy yet. I'm gonna do a, no. Your mother is a beautiful lady. We have had many, many wonderful conversations. I'm gonna do a recap at the end of it. I only got two boxes left. I mean, nothing crazy, but you can see what we got. Pachulia, purple for the Warriors. Anthony Davis, go hard, go home, refractor. Dirk, refractor for the Mavericks. I tease Hobfather. Kyrie Irving, blue for the Cavs. Alec Burke, refractor for the Jazz. D- Did we not already hit one of this dude? Remind me. Tell me if I'm wrong. The Timothy Lohey Cabrero. Did we not hit this dude already once? I mean, I'll know once I go through, but I swear I thought we hit him already. Yeah. Second of his. No, we had two of that bitch. Sixers, congratulations or something. DJ Augustine, Fractor Magic. Stauskas, Sixers, Orange, Russell Westbrook, First Step, Red Wave, Rudy Gay, Refractor for the Kings. For the Raptors, Jonas Valanciunas, autograph. What's up, Bosox General? How you is tonight? Sean Kilpatrick, Refractor for the Nets. Oladipo, Blue Wave for the Thunder, Markieff Morris, Wizards, Red Wave, Check Diallo, Pelicans, Rookie, Refractor. Sky's the Limit, Terrence Ross, Raptors, Red Variation, Deron Williams, Mavericks, Refractor. Kyrie Irving, Blue Wave for the Cavs, and his Cancer, Thunder, Red Wave, Healed, Rookie, Refractor. All rookie refractors, all rookie of any color or number get sleeved. F.Y. Izzle. What did I say? Where did I say MCB? Whoever it's supposed to be for. Well, no, I'm saying, I mean, all rookies, refractors, variations, but I take a little extra second for the rookie refractors, for the rookie numbers, just in case. Seth Curry. SETH for the Kings refractor. But it's actually the Mavericks in that, you know, now because it got traded. Dirk Explosion Purple Mavericks to 75. Malachi Richardson, Kings. Rookie refractor. Kelly Olynyk, the Enforcer, Celtics Blue Wave, Ish Smith, Pistons, Red Wave, Fareed, Nuggets Refractor, or the Enforcer. No, Moody, I didn't know you were around. Dude, you've hit a couple of decent cards here in the last like few minutes. Middleton, Purple Refractor for the Bucks. Miles Turner, Pacers refractor. I'm going to do a hit recap. Mozgov to 25 for the Lakers. Fournier, refractor for the Magic. Aubrey Jr., refractor Wizards, purple to 75. Well, I hope you had a lovely dinner. Did you have the special, or did you order off the menu? Aaron Gordon, Orange for the Magic, Carl Anthony Towns, Timberwolves, Explosion, Red Wave, Al Jefferson, Refractor for the Pacers. For the Thunder, Victor Oladipo. Card sight Joey. Walking in on that one. Ibaka, Magic Refractor. And for the Pelicans, it is a rookie auto for Czech. Shiek Diallo.
I don't know.
It's going to embarrass me once I find out what his name is pronounced as. Marshall Plumlee. Rookie refractor for the Knicks. Chris Paul, blue wave explosion for the Clippers. Dwight Powell, refractor for the Mavericks. Pekovic, blue wave for the Timberwolves. Red wave, Beverly Rockets. Alonzo Gee, refractor Pelicans. How you doing tonight, Moody? Oh, damn.
That's nice.
Barea, Mavericks, refractor. Oh, yeah, you're all up in that business anyway. Cosby, Knicks, Blue Wave, Levine, Timberwolves, Red Wave, Gobert, Jazz, Refractor. And that is that. I'm still trying to get my hands on an Opus 1. You know? That a friend promised me going on about eight to nine years ago. All right, so we have got auto business. Pelicans, Diallo, whatever. Pelicans, you know who I'm talking about. Thunder, Oladipo base. A Raptors, Valakinusis base. A Timothy Luau Cabarro, 76ers. Somebody know who that is exactly. His base. A Buddy Hield, Pelicans. That's a good card. Any James Ennis, Grizzlies. Dirk for the Mavericks. A Alex Len for the Suns. 210. Oh, gold even. Durant, Warriors. Oh, the 10 as well. Warriors Draymond Green to 49. And that same Sixers guy, as a whole thing, this case was stupid. Got 150 points to give away. Let's do that. Prism has been really, 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 really nice, man. Really nice. Moody, have a good one. All right, I'm gonna do a quick roll. No, of course. Number 12, maximum number. So, and this. All right. We have got top one after 12 is getting 150 points. MCB, I will probably be out there earlier. I don't even know. I don't even remember what foolishness I was spouting, Moody. But it must have been amazing. 10, 11, and top spot getting the points. Money shots. Jesus! Yeah! Yeah, you're mine, bitches!
Sorry, was that too much? Did was all right, was that too much? Sorry.